URL, display web links. With Moodle, it's very easy to display for all learners links to websites or links to files uploaded online. This saves them having to go and find them themselves. They get a direct link which you, the teacher, have chosen. If we turn the editing on in our course from the menu or the button Turn Editing On, and then in the section where we want to add our web link or URL, we click the link Add an Activity or Resource. It doesn't matter if you choose the wrong section because you can always move it afterwards. This now brings up the Activity Chooser and we go down to the Resources section because URL is a resource. We can either click once to display information about the URL resource and then click Add at the bottom, or we can click twice to go directly to the setup screen where we can put the name that we wish to give our URL. It doesn't have to be its actual name or address, but a descriptive term that the students will see on the course page. We can also add a description and, if we want, display that description on the course page by ticking the box. And then in the external link box, we actually paste or type the name of our URL, our web address, the link to the website or uploaded file. And if we don't exactly know where our uploaded file is, we can click the Choose a Link button and that will take us to the file picker. There are several other settings that you might like to explore in your own time. For instance, appearance, how exactly you would like this URL to be displayed. But for now, we scroll down, click Save and Return to Course, and we can see that we very quickly added a link to a website for our learners to access.